I'm basically working on the film all day, 5-6 day weeks, and I'm fucked today. I've got no energy, can't hit, and it feels shit.
Free.
Francois Botha does not know the word fear. He's a complete animal.
Francois Botha is a former world heavyweight boxing champion. He's been in the ring with Lennox Lewis, Vladimir Klitschko, and Mike Tyson.
He lost his rag of it because he got hit in the face a couple of times and he wanted to retaliate. And I think Idris is very lucky that Botha was holding back. Otherwise, he could have got his face smashed in.
But Idris's session isn't over. Mental toughness is Steve's philosophy.
25 without a break, let's go.
And that only comes from brutal exercises that push his fighters to breaking point.
A little bit harder, Freddy. Let's go. Come on! Get 10 fucking hard ones!
Is this a good point to say that I don't want to do this anymore?
With Warren, he hopes that familiar faces and encouragement will help restore some confidence.
He has a very, very strong uppercut, but I feel he's only using 60%. Stop, stop. Look at your shoulders. He's like this. Like that? That's how you punch. Bang! Much better.
Everyone tells you, you know, you're not be able to do it. You're too old, you can't fight, whatever. I just got on that plane the next day, man.
Uncle would just sit down and say, Uncle, man, how's Idris doing? Idris is okay.
But he was proud of me, man. He was proud that I actually got off my butt and said, boom, I'm gonna go do something. He's tried to talk me out of it so many times.
Of course,
aren't you? Are you sure about this boxing?
Nardo's first test for Idris is a light spar with one of Cuba's boxing champions. Emilio is an Olympic silver medalist.
I knew it wasn't going to land many shots.
This is all a learning experience, right?
Be patient. Lie on your feet.
Head, couldn't catch it. Movement, movement, constant movement. It's difficult.
Remember, he's an Olympian, yeah? It's good, it's how you learn.
Idris's amateur bout will take place in London. His opponent is Patrick Halforty, who holds a British amateur title.
But right at the start.
Please welcome Patrick Halforty!
Kieran is hoping a video of the fighter, who is undefeated in his last 10 fights, will focus Idris's mind.
Big lad.
Yeah.
Good body shots.
Fucking hell.
Bit of a slugfest, isn't it?
A little bit, yeah.
That was a nice right hand.
One way to increase his fitness dramatically is to make him train in the heat. And in this gym, it's pushing 40 degrees.
I want to show him what exhaustion feels like and how to break through it. I brought him to train at Havana's only kickboxing gym.
I'm dehydrated, I'm fatigued. It's like, how am I supposed to really train?
The constant repetition develops muscle memory, so eventually Idris should do it without thinking. Kieran has decided to put Idris back in the ring with Olympic heavyweight Emilio to see exactly what he's learnt over the last few days.
Good, very, 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 very good.
step to your left, that's it. Come back to the middle, no problem.
In the space of a few minutes, it was a completely different fire.
With friends and family arriving, there's an added pressure on Idris.
Look like a pro, look like a pro. Snap out, snap back.
Please welcome Idris Elba.
Straight out of the blocks, it just went for it.
Good shot. Nice.
When Idris come back to the corner, he was spent. To be honest, it didn't look like he had another round in him. Just 10 seconds from the end of the final round, Idris went down. I thought, that's it.
Up, up, up! It's a majority draw.
Honestly, I've got to talk to him about this.
He's not going to listen.
We've now only got 9 weeks to his first pro fight. I'm very worried now. Training's going to have to be harsher, more critical. Fun's over. This is serious.